Mountz Torque MTX low torque sensors make it easy to meet the demands of testing multiple torque ranges for torque tools used in production, maintenance, and calibration labs. Sensors can be used with hand or power torque screwdrivers and wrenches. The MTX is a static reaction type torque sensor. When testing power tools, operators will need to use a rundown adapter to prevent damage to the sensor. MTX sensors must be connected to a torque analyzer for use and are designed to be bench-mounted for optimal performance. MTX sensors easily connect to Mountz LTT and PTT torque analyzers via cable using plug-and-play ARC2 technology. Manufacturing teams can connect torque sensors and analyzers with a Mountz multiplexer hub and easily switch between up to 4 sensors. Companies must control torque to ensure product quality, safety, and reliability. Regularly auditing and validating tooling calibration is essential for reducing errors in your assembly process and preventing product defects for all manufacturers. If you would like more information about Mountz MTX torque sensors, request a consultation with one of our torque control experts today or visit us at mountztorque.com to learn more.